Before I had my bucks up, when I was fucked up. Before this rap shit saved me and a nigga locked up, they wasn't checking for me. That was a lesson for me. Better yet, that was a blessing for me. Cause less friends, less stressing for me. Less weight, that's less pressure on me. But still ride around with that weapon on me. This my gangster testimony. Tell the truth behind my life real. And if they bend the corner the wrong way, how they might kill. You know that it's on Facebook. Lil bro stressed and mom Duke can't pay the light bill. So lights popping purse to go to sleep like fucking light will. Every day chopping back to back. Remember them nice bills. Before I could buy a bitch a bag, knowing that I might kill. Now I go and get the bitch a bag with some nice hills. Get to find out the bitch was bad, but I like kill. Damn. Just another lesson learned. I never bitch feeling hurt. I never play.